so many hustle plays, and here he's working the offensive glass.
Allen passes to Carmelo, and good at the friendly bounce off the right side of the rim. And 11 points for Carmelo Anthony.
And the shooting form of Anthony, just perfect. He's dangerous with the catch and shoot, and just terrific at scoring when in rhythm.
Now here's Tatum. He's got five. Now here's Burke. Hefty move. Here's Allen. Out to Bird. The Celtics need to get a shot off. Oh, good. And it's Bird picking up the assist. Bird's got six assists now in the game. Anthony in the corner. Shoots over Bird. Another shot. That's it, and the Celtic lead is cut down to just 8 points on the bucket from Stoudemire.
Just a grinder. Always doing the dirty work on the offensive glass, and that's one of the things he brings to the table.
Now here's Bird. 8 points for him. In the corner, Tatum with it. And so it looks like the Celtics will retain possession here.
Great instincts from him to get a hand on that pass and tip it out.
But just trying to prevent the opposition from getting comfortable. Next time, that one might get picked.
Bird against Anthony. Shoots the three. And he's good on the three ball. Bird's got the lead up to 11 now for the Celtics.
He has created some terrific opportunities for himself and really made the most of it.